At Heartland Manor Care in Arden Courts, what's important to you is important to us. Here's what we're doing to provide safe, quality care in this new and challenging environment. You have come to depend on us for quality medical rehabilitation and memory care services, addressing your needs quickly and appropriately. We are committed to delivering the same level of care in this new environment. Our infection control processes include isolation areas for patients and residents with a COVID-19 diagnosis, new admissions quarantines, and enhanced monitoring and cleaning systems. We continue to screen employees, patients, residents, and authorized visitors, and our hand sanitizing stations and increased hand washing guidelines are in place. All employees wear masks and goggles. If they're treating COVID-19 positive patients, they wear additional personal protection equipment, including N95 masks, gloves, and gowns. We practice the CDC recommended donning, doffing, and conservation guidelines for protective gear. And our supply chain is committed to getting us the supplies we need when we need them. We have revised our dining, activities, and therapy services so that patients and residents remain safely distanced, yet receive the care and engagement they need. Our caregivers, along with patients and residents and authorized visitors, follow the CDC guidelines for social distancing, hand hygiene, and other infection control techniques. Cleanliness is a top priority. We have been deep cleaning and implementing sound sanitizing procedures. Our housekeeping team has the tools to sanitize with an increased focus on high-touch areas and have disinfecting regimens for cleaning everything from window coverings to closets. We realize COVID-19 is most impactful to our population, and we are committed to keeping in touch with you. This includes updates on any changes in patient or resident conditions, COVID-19 case updates, testing availability, personal protection equipment requirements, and any changes to our care practices. Socialization and engagement are part of everyone's care plan. We will make every effort to provide appropriate visitations, whether via Skype, FaceTime, phone call, window, or courtyard interaction. We look forward to safely allowing visitors into our centers as soon as we are able. At Heartland Manor Care and Arden Courts, safety and quality are important to us. We don't take shortcuts on care, so don't take any shortcuts with your care. We are here for you.